Delighted to have the company of Alan Smith.
Thank you, Martin. It's a pleasure to be here.
It's Bournemouth playing today, and they play Everton. Well, these two players, as we picked out as the likely candidates to keep a special eye on, Alan Smith.
Well, we've earmarked these two because they have been in fantastic form this season. It's been a pleasure to watch them.
Number 17, Josh King.
Bournemouth are going to go with this team today. So, Alan, 4-4-2?
Yeah, I think it looks that way, Martin. Yes, it's the conventional shape. It's the one that the manager prefers.
Got the Everton lineup for you. Joel plays in goal. Phil Jagielka plays with Ashley Williams. They're the centre-backs. Morgan Schneiderlin starts with Idrissa Gueye in central midfield. Romelu Lukaku is the sole striker today. Well, there's no doubt about one of the stories in recent times in terms of football clubs in England. That is the progression of AFC Bournemouth. Used to be called Bournemouth and Boscombe United. That's a bit of a mouthful for the commentators these days. They won the championship. They're in the Premier League. Extraordinary.
Yeah, and here we are sitting in, what is it, 12,000 capacity stadium. We haven't seen many of those in the Premier League, if any. So it's a fairy tale, isn't it?
Pugh. Charlie Daniels. It's King. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Good through pass. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. He's got support here. Good challenge. Everton on the attack. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside. That's a turnover in play. Schneiderlin. Gueye. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. To put them in front. Great save by a diving goalkeeper. He's taken it away there with a very good tackle. Sermon. Junior Stanislas. And Smith. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
The shot's on! Well, that's the way to take the lead. That's a stunning goal. Fine move. Excellent application in front of goal. He's a really good player. And he's taken the chance with some aplomb here.
And that's the mark of a man playing with a lot of confidence out there today to take it on first time, hit it hard, bottom left.
A good look here again by the replay of the goal. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Pugh. Tackle goes in. Strong, fair challenge. Ball's out for a throw, though. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. There goes the cross. He's got his shot off now. And the goalkeeper got across to it. He can only put it behind for the corner. Charlie Daniels, this is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Well, here comes the support. Very good passing from this team. Got the tackle in. Throw in to come. Leighton Baines. And another throw. Sermon. Here's a chance from winning the ball. Well, it was a bit desperate, but what a good challenge. Ross Barkley doing well to keep the ball. Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding. Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort. Ross Barkley. Supporting player alongside. Jagielka. Nice bit of interplay between these two.
Well, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Ross Barkley. Idrissa Gana Gay. Gay. Everton's turn to attack. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Now, what is the referee going to do here? Clearly a booking, out comes the yellow card.
Well, he reached straight for his pocket. He didn't really think about it, but I think that's the good call.
Genuine attempt to go for the ball.
I think he's a little unlucky, slightly mistimed, and his man's made the most of it.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Morgan Schneiderlin. Tackle here. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. Charlie Daniels. Leighton Baines. Gay. It's looking good, this move. Idrissa Gana Gay. Referee's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes. Leighton Baines. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle. Substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now. So here we go for the second half. Everton leading to this point. Still plenty of the game to go, though. Lukaku.
Keeper's ball.
Played back. Read the play well to intercept. Morgan Schneiderlin. Made the challenge well. It's going to be a substitution here for the home side. Idrissa Gana-Gueye.
Return pass.
Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Great passage of passing play there.
Now they've got to defend this corner. Coming
off the pitch. Well, there's going to be an alteration now, and with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it. Number 10, substitution, Everton, coming off the pitch. Number 17, Ansu Khan, to be replaced by number 18, Gareth Bale. He's got support here, building steadily here, keeping possession.
Defender to it first.
Into the attacking third. Got the tackle in. Now Barry. It's Tom Davis. We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. Schneiderlin, return pass. Morgan Schneiderlin, substitution that the home side want to make. Could whip it in from here. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Back it goes to the goalkeeper. Now Williams. Ross Barkley. Schneiderlin. He's coming forward with some danger. Doing well to keep the ball. It's a great run over the slide tackle. And he's presented the ball to the opposition. Max Gradel. And King. Good forward play from them. Where there's life, there's hope. But there's not much life in the game.
This is going to be kitchen sink time, Martin, now. Plenty of long balls into the box, trying to get on those knockdowns.
Activity on the bench for the losing team. A substitute getting ready to come on. Number 8, Ross Park, coming onto the pitch. Number 12, Aaron Lennon. Miralas. Good through pass. Good strong tackle. Everton are going to freshen it up a bit with some action from the bench. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. There is some backup for him in this position. That certainly helps the goalkeeper and those in the middle to stop the cross like that. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. Keeping an eye on the time here, we still could have a decisive moment in the short time that remains.
They cope with it well defensively.
Well, the atmosphere's improving now. Now the home team need to improve. They're still in with a shout.
Yeah, time is running out. It's now or never. I think they've got to lift the game.
Could be dangerous. Fraser. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Very good passing from this team.
And here's the header. Well, they thought they were done for, but now they've equalised.
Well, I think the opposition switched off, but... Wow, the goal scorer did he? Right on his toes.
Oh, great goal, Alan.
Well, he's got a track record of that. On his left side, he's so dangerous. Well, he's a fantastic header of the ball, and his marker stood no chance there.
Away we go at 1-1.
Number 17, Joshua King.
It goes out wide again. Played into the middle. Well, it's a poor cross, not well hit at all. Dealt with by the defending side. And in he goes with the tackle. Sermon. Well, we're into the last few minutes here. If they score now, they'll surely win the match.
Well, the 90 minutes has been played now, and the referee calls a halt with the teams definitely still level.